And take a good look at your screen here at the same time. Right now, police in Bradenton looking for this scooter-riding porch pirate. They say twice this week he was caught on camera stealing Amazon packages from people's front doors. Investigators say he was wearing a green USF hoodie and a black and red motorcycle helmet. If you know who this person is, Bradenton PD would also like to hear from you.